When to ask for a review. Hey there, Brad Smith with Automation Links. Today I want to share my insights and tips about when to ask your customers for a review. Now we all know how beneficial reviews are for your business. It's almost like a word of mouth referral. That's one of the first places people go to when they look you up on Google or Facebook. So reviews are going to help benefit your business. People can see what customers like them are saying about you, and then it'll incentivize them and make them feel comfortable hiring you as a business. So I say, and what we recommend, is ask for a review within 1 month of working with somebody. This is a perfect time to let them experience your service and then also get them before they decide to move on and work with somebody else. Now, average customer retention is different for every business, so it's just hard to tell exactly when they're gonna leave or if they ever leave. A lot of businesses have customers forever. But if you can get them within 1 month, they're still excited about your product and your business. They've just experienced it, but it's also given them 3 to 4 weeks to like your product and see how much they like it. So they will be able to give you a good review. As soon as you ask them for a review, you can do this through an automated email, a social media post, or just face-to-face. Ask them to leave you a review on the social media or the page that you need it most. So if you're really trying to build up your Facebook page, send them the exact link, facebook.com/yourbusiness/review, for them to go give you a recommendation. If you need it on your Google, if you're really trying to boost your Google rankings, send them an exact link in Google to leave you that review. Take those processes and steps out of it for them. Because most of the time, if they have to take one or two steps to leave you a review, they won't follow through. So send them the exact link, tell them you'd appreciate it, and they'll share their experience with you that they've had that first month. That's what a lot of customers want to see. What's that first month going to be like for me? Then they can see what it's like for other people. Then they're more likely to sign up. So if you've worked with us in the past, we're going to leave our LinkedIn profile below. That's where we'd like reviews. So if you could click on it, give us a review, we'd really appreciate it.
Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner and founder of HealthLinks.com. It's my mission and my passion to help others with their business. So if I can be your coach, your mentor, or help you in any way, that's my goal. My goal is to bring you value. So let me know if there's anything I can help you with, and I look forward to working with you.